Well, on the vaccine front, two companies are now pausing their COVID-19 clinical trials. This is not just vaccine, this is also treatment related. Late this afternoon, Eli Lilly paused its enrollment for the antibody treatment. The move took place because an independent data safety monitoring board recommended it. They have some safety concerns about the trial.